Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add upload button in Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open site editor and now click on this add and select button and select upload buttons. And from this list you can select any button, so I'm going to select in this one. Choose file. Okay, now click on this connect to data icon and click on create dataset. Choose a collection and from here you can select any collection or you can create a new collection by clicking here. So I'm going to select in here post and dataset name. You can change the name from here and click on create. Okay, now select the button and click on settings and supported file type. Click on this drop down and from here select supported file format. So I'm going to select here image and scroll down. If this field is required, then you have to check this one. So I'm going to deselect this and you can change the field title from here. I'm going to delete this field title and button text. Change your button text from here. And text below button, show file info only, or you can select show custom text. And now I'm going to preview the button. And if I click on this upload button, and here you can see it's properly working, as you can see. So this is how we can add upload button in Wix website. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.